next. Assalamu alaikum all of you. My name is Azim. I am working as a computer faculty in a degree college in Hyderabad. From past 8 years, I am having interest in Arabic language and also Tajweed of Quran. So I came to know Mufti Asif Saab, who is running an Institute of Arabic Studies from past 2005. So later, from 6 months onwards, I am joining in this institute. After joining in this institute, I came to know that Mufti Asif Saab is very perfect in Arabic language, not only Arabic language, he is also perfect in Urdu language. For the students who don't even have idea about Urdu language, he is also very much familiar to teach in English language also. This is a very much advantage for the students, not only belongs to this state, from other countries, even though Middle East or African countries, many more students are also taking coaching from him. So if the person really, if they are having interest not only in languages but also regarding religion or regarding Quran or whatever may be the requirements, I would suggest Institute of Arabic Studies under the supervision of Mufti Asif Saab, who is a perfect trainer in not only in the Arabic language but also in many more religious activities like Hajj committees and many more things. He is also running an institute, so I would suggest Institute of Arabic Studies is the best for Arabic language in the Hyderabad city itself.